Hi everybody, how are you? I hope you all are well by the grace of Almighty. In this tutorial, today our topic is string concatenation or string manipulation. So let's start in JavaScript string manipulation. Here I am using my Visual Studio code editor. You can use any of your code editor. You can use this Sublime text editor or etc. Look, to define a string, we can use double quotation. Okay, Kibria, this is my name, and another variable is Golam. These are two strings. And if I want to print this strings, suppose I have to just write that document.write, document.write, in between the first braces I have to write here, okay. I have to put there a plus b. Okay, to concatenate two string, I have to use this plus operator. And after saving this, if we open it with live server, as you can see, my output is Kibria Golam. Okay, as I don't use any. Okay, let me make it beautiful, Golam Kibria. Okay, B plus A, and then if I use a space here, then it will look better. I think it Golam Kibria. Okay, why it is not showing any space? Control save. Okay, it is not showing any space. I can use here a space. Okay, and plus control save, and then I can should have a space. Okay, here I am having a space. Okay. This is how we can concatenate to a string, and we can concatenate. Let me have another example. Suppose I have two integers, 12 and 54. Okay, and I want to print there num 1 is equal to num 1 is equal to a, and num 2, I think it will be better, num 2 and num 1. Okay, num 1 and num 2 is equal to b. And let's see how we will be the output. It's saying 1 and b. Okay, is our output, but I want to show the value of number a. So what should I do? I have to do just I have to use a double quotation again, and again a plus symbol. Okay, and again I have to use a plus symbol, and okay, this is how I will have my desired output. Okay, let me check my output. It is not working because my syntax is not correct. Okay, I have to erase this. Okay, then I think I should have the output. Okay. As you can see, I am having this number 1 is equal to 12, and number I don't have any space, so I could have any space here. I can have okay. Let's see my output. It's quite beautiful. Okay, this is how we can concatenate our string In concat or string, I think my font is little bit smaller. Okay. Okay, this is fine. This is how we can concat to string. Or simply, if we want to use concat to to word, suppose column, and another is kibdia. So guess what will be my output? It will just, oh, it's not printing anything. I have to use a plus symbol here. Okay, then I think it will work. Okay, as you can see, it's working. So this is how we can use our string concatenation in JavaScript. In the next tutorial, we will see some functions on string concatenation or string manipulation. Till goodbye.